Well, tonight we are following several breaking news stories. We begin with an Amber Alert. This is out of Durham, North Carolina. Police there looking for 9-year-old Andrake Polk. They say that he was abducted by 18-year-old Tadasia Georgia Anna Polk. Andrake is 4 feet tall. He weighs about 65 pounds. He has black hair and brown eyes. Police say that his abductor is described as being 5'7" tall with orange and black hair. She was last seen wearing an orange sweater. Police believe that the two could be traveling in a white 2020 Nissan Altima. It would have North Carolina license plate HJK3628. Anyone with information is asked to call the Durham Police Department or just call 911.